After preparing all the instruments and supplies required for the procedure, we'll place a sterile drape underneath the arm on which we are going to insert the implant on.